1975, a newly discovered physiological system came to be known as the craniosacral system. We now recognize the craniosacral system as the environment in which the brain and spinal cord function. An imbalance or dysfunction of the system can cause sensory, motor, or neurological disabilities.